13 wheels and a dozen roses. 10 more miles on his 4-day run. A few more songs from the all-night radio. And he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves.
Song. We hope you enjoyed 18 Wheels and a Dozen Roses. We knew we had to do this one. One of my favorites we've done this year, and we're sending it out to all our truckers in the fam. And let us know what you thought of it in the comments below. Hit that like button. And if you haven't already, join the Chan fam so you can be a part of all we do over here. We have a lot of fun. And our goal is to keep on having fun until the end of the year.
That's right.
So, hey. And beyond. So,
and beyond. That's right. And so if you want to come hang with us on our other social media accounts on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, those links are in the description below. So hope you come connect with us over there. And if you want to invest and support what we do as the Family Sowell, there are ways to do that via our website. You can become a website subscriber. So go over there, hit join the fam, the button, and then you get to select how much you would like to give to us each month. And the more you give to us, the more we are able to give back to you in return. There are some benefits with being a website subscriber, like you can see exclusive content from this YouTube video, the visual to our podcast, Love from Knoxville, and a bunch of other awesome stuff.
And overall, be in the know.
Right, be in the know. Be a part of the fam. Yes. That's right. So, hope y'all go check that out and join the fam. We love y'all, and we will see ya in the next video. And as always,
peace, love, fam. Everything like that, that sounds stupid.
I was waiting for you to stop because I know when you're going, when you're like,
I'm just going to say sending it out to all our truckers. End it there.
That's what we're going to do.
Anyway, if you enjoyed it, please hit that like button for us. Come on. It was okay.
She punched me on camera.
Believe in yourself. Do your best. But you don't
mean it.
I know I got it. You're the one who looked at me funny.
No, I thought we were going
I will say when we stop.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Too much.
Sorry, we watched it. Yeah.
Incredibles.
I'm sorry. I was thinking a part of the movie. Anyway, we're going to start now.
Okay. If you liked it. No, I don't like it. I don't like it. It feels weird. That was a pause, hesitated. The other one is feeling good. And you messed me up.
I messed you up. I didn't do anything.
Yes.
You blaming me?
You kept hitting him.
Yeah, I know. We're like, are you from New York already?
What's your favorite accent? Comment below.
I love the British accent.
British accent is probably my favorite.
Hasta la vista, fam.